Hello everyone! Today, I'm going to share a tutorial on how to create waving leaf animations in PowerPoint like this. So this is my design assets. We will add animation to this one leaf first, and later we will copy for the other leaves. First, create a shape. Create a circle shape. Put your cursor at the end of the leaf stalk. Press Ctrl plus Shift and increase it to the size of the leaf. After that, in Shape Format, open Shape Fill, select No Fill. And in Shape Outline, select No Outline. Select the leaves and circles, then group it. Now, the movement of this leaf will centered on the tip of the stalk. Let's animate it now. Open the animation tab. Add a spin animation. Then, add grow slash shrink animations. Again, add more spin animations. Open animation pane. Remember, this leaf has three animations. The first is spin, the second is grow, and the bottom is spin again. Open effect options on the first spin animation. In the amount section, fill in the number of degrees you want. I filled it with 10. We can change it again at the end. In smooth start and smooth end, type 1 second for each section. Enable auto reverse checkbox. On the timing tab, change repeat to until end of slide. Change the duration to 3 seconds. And change start with previous. This is what it moves like. Now, open the effect options on the grow animation. Give bounce end value with 1.50 seconds. And in the size section, type it 110%. Okay. Don't forget to change start with previous. Next, let's open effect options for the last spin. Change the amount to quarter spin. And then on bounce end type 1.70 second. And yes, don't forget to change start with previous. Now, since in the last spin animation, the spin rotates the leaves 90 degrees. We have to turn the leaves 90 degrees in the opposite direction. Like that. Now you can set the duration of the animation according to your needs. You can also shrink the leaves a little because in the grow slash shrink animation, it's going to raise your leaf size by 110%, remember? Good. Now, we will make a circle like in the first step for the other leaves and other elements. After that, group each leaf with its circle. Don't forget, remove all shape outlines of each circle. Now, it's time to combine all the leaves. Shrink it a little. Now, we're going to copy the animation that we made on the first leaf, and paste the animation to the other leaves with the Animation Painter. Double-click Animation Painter. Then click on all the leaves that we want to animate. Now, they all have the same animation. Next, rotate all the leaves 90 degrees in the opposite direction to the last spin animation. When we play it, this is what animation looks like. To make it more natural and has more variations, change and randomize the duration and delay of each leaf. Customize it according to what you want. Finally, add fly-in animation on all the leaves. Change its direction to from left. Select all fly-in animations, go to Effect Options. Change Smooth End to 1 second. And it's done. Super smooth. Now I want to make frames for these leaves. You can use this animation to decorate your slides, wedding invitation, or other animations. I hope you learned something new today. See you again in another video.